What's up, everybody? It's your boy Young Soul, aka Supersonic, and welcome to DJ Young Soul TV, guys. So, guys, we are here. We're in ATL. Y'all, I'm like so excited. MLK Skate Jam. Let me tell y'all something. So, we just got here. Now, I'm about to go into the hotel, check in, and y'all, I'm like so excited. And guess what? I'll see you guys later. DJ Young Soul TV will be back with you. Okay, so I'm in the hotel now, and y'all, when I tell you guys, I am like so excited. Like, they gave me, like, look at my own hotel room, y'all. I'm so excited. So, guys, listen. Everything's going to be at 11:30 to 3:30. Like, y'all, I'm so excited. Like, I cannot wait for the footage and all this stuff, man. Let me tell y'all. Anyway, guys, right now I'm just chilling. Finna rest up, get ready for tonight. I'm actually going to leave at, what? Let's say about 10 o'clock because I have to go there and set up. Well, no, make that 9:30 because it's 30 minutes to get there. So, yeah. So, guys, I'm going to leave early to go set up. And I think Killer B is going to be there, too, which is Brian, a.k.a. brother. And what else? Yeah. So, y'all get ready. I'm excited. We're going to be having fun, man. But I tell y'all. And guess what? I'm going to be skating and DJing. So, I'm going to try my best, y'all, to get as much fit as I possibly can because I'm going to be so in the zone. But, y'all, I'm excited. 2022 is already starting off amazing. That's what I'm talking about. But anyway, y'all, I'm excited. The reason I keep saying excited because guess what? I'm gonna be DJing and skating. Like, yo, this is gonna be lit. And then my outfit is like so fire. It's like that. So yeah, y'all, I will tune back in with y'all later because I'm gonna go ahead and take a nap and, you know, get ready for this skate party. And I wanna give a big shout out to my family, Kojak and Lady T, for having me. I don't know why the air is on, but, y'all, thank y'all so much, like, y'all don't understand, so, let me go ahead and rest, I'll get back to y'all later, TJ Young Soul TV will be back with y'all in a little bit. What's up, guys? So, your boy is ready, y'all, like, I am so excited, I got my skate gear on right now, but guess what, let me tell y'all later, y'all see that over there? I'm about to put that on. I cannot wait to show y'all the pictures. Y'all don't understand. Y'all not ready. But your boy is ready. I'm excited. Positive vibes only. MLK Skate Jam 2022. Lady P and Kojak. And also, guys, also, there's going to be a part two tomorrow. Because guess what? We're going to be at Sparkles. Today, we're going to be at Skate Zone with me and DJ Killer B. But tomorrow, we're going to be at Sparkles with DJ Lady P. And, man, I'm, like, so excited, yo. Supersonic. Anyway, y'all, I'm hyped. I'm sorry, yo. But listen, y'all, I'll see you guys when I get to the rink. We're about to be lit. We're about to be turned. Y'all, TJ Young Soul TV. Be back with you. Listen, y'all, we here. We're just now getting sound check and everything ready. But y'all, let me tell you, I'm so ready, y'all. Look.
You know, I'm not gonna be the only mic, 'cause I do my duty, y'all. But still, you know, I'm not gonna be the only mic, 'cause I do my duty, y'all. Now I want to give a big special shout out to Kojak and Lady T for inviting me to the 8th annual MLK State Jam. Now quick story, I was coming through the airport today and guess who I saw? Jermaine Dupri and Ludacris. And guess what they told me, y'all? Welcome to Atlanta where the planes play.
From the south, but some of the most beautiful things come out my mouth, and I'm on stage just as soon as I come out the house, so I might as well give them something to talk about.
I'm in the mean loft, I'm in the green parts, I let that thing off, I turn the team off, I drive a spaceship, 2008, Birdman kicks on, I stay in shape. Those hate, they all get hit, got the Russian AK, hit your flag on the clip.
I tell you boy, I'm a stealthy boy, I got no choice but to be a rider. I'm proud you boy, with the toast you boy, hit the point blank range and fire. You trying to hit me, full speed race, getting with my brain. You want no money, got my drip out of your head.
Guys, oh my god, it was so amazing. I had so much fun. Now we have to get ready for tomorrow part two at Sparkles. Y'all, I'm so tired. It's like what, like 6 in the morning, man. We had a ball. Shout out to Kojak and Lee T family. Oh man, we had so much fun. Anyway, guys, make sure you like, comment, subscribe on the way to 100. Man, I am so sleepy. But guys, whew, now let's get ready for tomorrow. I know y'all, I can't even see. But anyway, y'all, have a good night. TJ on Soul TV is signing out. Good night, guys.